down this one up here.
I'm going to, Mama. Actually, that one I'm recording there. Oh, well, I like your bike. That is all right. You can really go on it. So you're going to ride it a lot this summer, huh? Mm-hmm. Well, good. Where are you planning on going? You going to ride out to Abilene on it?
Ask her about a race she was in.
Oh, yeah. How about the race she was in? How'd you, did you win anything, or did you?
Got a ribbon.
You did.
Like to look at her ribbons?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, hey, all right. Let me zoom up there a little bit.
Find some ribbons.
Yeah, let me zoom up and show me those ribbons. Boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
It's all from the bike rodeo.
Yeah.
I don't think her ribbon from the race is on here.
It's inside.
Oh, the ribbon she won in the race is inside the house?
Yeah.
Okay.
These are from the bike rodeo.
Oh, okay. Man,
and
you just...
rodeoing.
You already been a rodeoing? A bike rodeoer. I didn't know that. All right. Where's the brake on this thing? Right there, all right.
Well,
what do you do? You just reach up there and get it. Now, where's the, you have a speed, a gear shift? Right there, huh? Right there, all right. Let's see if we can see that a little bit. Yeah, that is neat. And that is all right. I'll tell you what, that's a pretty classy little machine. All right. I wanted to get a good picture of that so I can show everybody, because they want to know. So what kind of bike is that that Stephanie's got? I'm going to get right here to get a shot. Right there. Yeah, right there. That's a good shot of the bike and Stephanie. And then here's how she feels about it. Watch her face. Watch her grin. Yeah, there's a satisfied customer. Great. We're at the Dallas Blooms Festival here. It's beautiful flowers everywhere. We're going to take a tour here. You can see the flowers, how pretty they are. And there's a crowd here. I don't know if you're seeing Raymond, but Debbie and Stephanie and all of them over there. We're going to make a round. More flowers. See how pretty they are. Scattered around. Doing a sweep around one of the gardens there. You can see back in the distance. Flowers. And there's our tear group. Give me a wave.
Tyler, you want to fit?
more of those pretty flowers. I don't know if you get the color of them here or not, but. Like they're real pretty. Old cluster of them here. Like to have a setting like this in my backyard. Pretty flowers across the way. I don't know if you can see them. I'm gonna see if I can pull them up.
Yeah, custom.
That's those pretty. Bright colors. Across the way, real pretty. Here behind me is kind of pretty too. You got your trees, flowers combination. Waterfall, if you can see it or not, but back to the right there, but I don't think you can see it from here, but it's really pretty. It's in the Dallas Bloom Garden. Pretty ones there.
I was
going to
say, y'all go up there with
them.
I didn't want to know. Where did y'all fly?
Okay, here it is. Get right over here.
Yeah, get out.
This is
that.
The sweetest one right here.
The prettiest flower ever.
Yes.
You can say something. Say something, Lynn. Something.
What was it called?
Uh-huh. Which one, you mean these?
Are fine.
It's just a little garden.
In the ground.
Looks like you run off here and just look like you're going right into the lake there.
Y'all have to stand together.
Drops off about 30 feet or more, probably 40 feet. Bride got left standing at the altar. Got a pretty setting here with the ferns and low ground cover on it. I don't know exactly what all that is. Pretty landscaping anyway. See Raymond, Debbie, and Stephanie going through the trees there. Found Terry Alexander. He's over here on his weekend job. Hey, Terry. Terry's waving at us. Yeah, look there. How about that? Old Terry. Did a little side job here. Mixed the flowers. Pretty pretty area right through here. It looks like they're all pansies, I think. Yeah. Interesting column that they got here. Pretty deal here. Get the girl out of the way. Pretty. I'm not getting anything, honey. I just, it was all pretty petunias. Whoop. Pretty petunias here. Up there. Going around to the windmill. Pretty flowers here. And then we've got this flower here. Hello, flower.
See it?
No, I don't have to see anything.
she's up there. She's way up there. I don't see her.
You can hear her, though. Here.
She probably got stung pretty good there a while ago, but I...
Well, I popped her one right...
Well, let's...